Hello everyone! Welcome to the third recording session. It's my first visit to Japan. And by the way, I've discovered today that I'm not the only guy with, you know, with basically this same outfit in Shaun White snowboarding on YouTube. Also, yeah, I cannot pick the fucking car till Tuesday. And it's Friday now, right now, so yeah. Yeah, fuck that. Yeah, of course, the fucking multiplayer. God, I hate that multiplayer. If you're in the air long enough, you'll see a curve meter appear. Line up your attention, yeah, I don't know that. And, there is no... Looks to me like there's no helicopter. Huh. Is this... Yeah, oh, it's a... Well, that's something. It's a... area without a... without a free ride spot. Oh no. Alright, I can't go up. Yeah, this is the top. That's cool. Okay, so oh, by the way, I've been buying a couple of boards. Yeah, I have a few of them. For now I'm using this freestyle board. And I'm trying to get money so I can get some of the topper ones, like 11,000 credits kind of boards. And then, I also bought one free ride board for the racing. Well, I think you already saw that. Yeah, I think I have like, yeah, this one that it's not the top of the line, but it's good enough. Yeah, like what would be the difference? It's basically that there is more rotation and less forgiveness. And I guess there's a bit more speed, but yeah, it doesn't show. And then, yeah, I also have a special park board, this one, you know, for tricks and stuff. But yeah, so far I'm gonna keep with this. Also, yeah, I managed to see that I can ride without a backpack, which is very nice. And I guess I'm gonna go this way. I guess this is going to be a fairly short kind of mountain, I don't know. There's only two of the Euros, it looks like. Oh god! Where the fuck am I heading? I like how the balancing works in this game. It's fairly fucking good and it's very easy to understand. I like most things in this fucking game. I want to go for the Euros first. Yay, that's a big jump. That's a big jump. Big jump. I don't know, maybe I should unlock the free ride thing. That's a cliff. And that's another big jump. Holy fuck, this is a big one. Ow. Woohoo, airtime. I'm just going for the one on the right. I'm trying to line myself up with that one. Oh, precision riding is over here. Cool, cool. I guess I'll use the speed board when I have it. When I do it. Whoa, my goodness, that was something. And, okay. The one on the left is a bit higher up. Come on. Jump. Jumpy jump. Woohoo! Okay, I'm getting. Fuck. Okay, there are two of them that are fairly close to each other. Can I go? Please. I'm basically riding the slow, you know, riding diagonally. Even though maybe I don't need to. Oh god! I did something very wrong. Can I climb? Okay, I like how I can basically climb a wall. Look at how fucking close the hand is. You know, when your hands are this close to the ground, that means you are on a serious slope. Okay, this. I don't know, maybe that was completely useless, but yeah. It's still better to be safe. Okay. That was very sketchy. Whoa, that was also very sketchy. And I'd prefer skis, to be honest. Like, yeah, more tricks, and it's also a bit better when it comes to, like, getting out of sketchy spots. Why am I... Whoa, that's a big jump. And I didn't even get to the bottom. That's cool. I'm the kind of guy that rarely uses the fucking places that should be used. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm forgetting about my mission. I'm just trying to have some fun. Come on. Okay, I didn't want to fall down. I don't have to stop, like, jibbing without falling down. Why would somebody build something like that over there? Why? Oh my god, that was some huge hair! So this looks like a slope style or some kind of shit? Yoohoo! Please, please. And one on the left, one on the right. Which one comes earlier? That's the question. Okay, I thought it was going to be a table though. I was wrong. Well, it looks like a serious competition. Okay, yeah, bigger. Oh yeah, I want to slow down. Slow down. Fuck! Stop. I want to quit my fucking board because yeah, otherwise I'm gonna miss it. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. Okay, it's over there. Okay, okay, whoa! I guess you can fall down the mountain. You're walking. Okay, so where's the other one? Holy fuck, this mountain is very vertical, like, yeah. Like, I was like, yeah, given the supposed half-realism of this game, maybe they are not gonna push the whole... You know, each mountain is harder than the next one. Thing much, but yeah, I was wrong. Okay. That's a very big jump that they are asking me to do. Come on. Come on. Also, yeah, of course it's Japan because, you know, balloon stuff in the middle of a fucking slope. Because, you know, Japan! Absolutely not racist. Except it is. Okay, this is a big quarter pipe. Somehow managed to fail! Holy fuck, I suck!
Who are you?
Who are you? I don't know, like, a pro. Technically, I'm a pro, right? Alright? Where the fuck is that? Okay, it's in the middle, it's in the middle, it's in the middle. Can I go up this shit? Yeah, because... Let me think. Ah, like, if anything, it's in the middle. But yeah. Ah, this looks like a kind of a half pipe, but not sure about that. What the fuck is this? Oh yeah, that's a euro there. Okay, somehow I didn't fall down, I don't, like, you know, half of my body was outside. Okay, there goes the euro. What kind of... I guess it's on the left? I don't know, to be honest. I'm gonna take this thingy. And wait. Okay, it's behind me. No, it's on my left, and that's higher up. Where's my... For fuck's sake! Oh god. Okay, it's still higher. And where can I go from here?
Because it looks like the top. It's not the top, but it's on my left. And I don't know, maybe it's over here. Yeah, okay, I can see the fucking chairs. Whoa, that was something. That's not like a very good... That's not very, you know, user-friendly, if you ask me. Fuck's sake, it cannot move when I have, like, you know, no speed. It cannot turn, I mean. Okay, is this closer? What am I getting? This looks like the place it should be. Oh god, this is going to be a lot of walking, isn't it? Okay, no. No walking. And, I don't know, it looks like I might be able to reach it. Or not. I have no... There's no way I can reach that. Fuck me. How the fuck am I supposed to go there? Again? Okay, I have to go from the top. I have to go from the top and then, you know, drop. Maybe go this way. Or maybe go this way. Wow. Navigation! Yeah, why the fuck not? To be honest, right now I don't know where the fuck am I supposed to go. I like that this, like, yeah, caravan. Kinda like it. Also, by the way, can it do like shifties? Where do we go now? Okay, I can see it. I think I can see it. Yeah, it's that thing. Floating around. Yeah, yeah. My goodness, what a trick! Thanks, everybody. I don't know, I just nailed it. That was awesome. Bad landing, but yeah, I did it. Did it. Okay, time for the actual, you know, gameplay. Border Cross is all over there, but I've read that this is the last event on this game. So I guess I have to go to the right and go for this. Shiroyama, something like that. Where is it? I guess I have to go to the left. Okay, some kid basically killed me. Well, I don't know if it's a kid, but yeah. I don't know, sometimes the game handles very well, sometimes it goes to fucking shit. Ow. And there it is. Freestyle 3. 5500 points. I mean, it's fairly... I don't know if it's easy, but yeah. It's a fairly straightforward challenge. We'll see how it goes. Yeah, I don't know why the fuck I corked that. Well, corked, inverted, I don't know. Seriously, again? Okay, that was a bad landing, but it was better landing. Yeah. food. Ha! I wanna know if you'd be my girl. Okay, that was a jump I fucking missed. I like how I'm getting better at the game. That was a very good backflip. Okay, fuck. At a plus 3. Sorry, a times 3. Why the fuck am I so good all of a sudden? Like seriously, I was close to 15,000 points. I'm not gonna even try again, like that was amazing! Procession. I don't even know, like, yeah, it just worked for me. Okay, so I did this one. I guess it's either time for precision riding or for ground tricking. I'm gonna go, I don't know, I'm gonna go for ground trigger. Okay, this one is looking good. Use human and ground triggers as well, yeah. Okay, so it's less than 2,000 points, so there's either not many options or not much time to do it. Looks like not much time. Fuck! Fuck! Can I, like, you know, restart? Because, yeah. I'm good at this shit. Never jump on time when it comes to like, you know, transfer from rail to rail. Ah, it's still the triple medal. Okay, quadruple medal on the first try. What the fuck? And I was going like shit. Is this like the beginner mountain or something? It must be. I mean, it's either the beginner mountain or yeah, or I'm getting very awesome very quickly. Okay, so I have to go for the precision riding. No, precision riding, I'll go with this board, and then if it doesn't work, I'll go for the border cross one. I don't know, just to see if it works. Well, I hope it's a better, it's an easier, more realistic course than the one in Europe. Come on. Fuck! Sorry, didn't mean it. And I've missed it completely, yeah, because, oh man. I just remember how am I supposed to go there. I forgot. It's over here, it's like... Instead of going to the... Okay, there is the place. I thought I was going to reach it anyways, but yeah, I was wrong. What the fuck is on? Why was somebody like that over there? Yeah, because then I was like here, I was down there on the right. There on the right time. Or am I missing something? I guess I'm missing something. Okay, maybe I guess I have to go to the main chair. I don't know. Wait, no, not to the right, to the left. Sorry, not to the left, but to the right. Yeah, I have to go to Shiroyama, and then at some point start beating left, or more or less. Okay, that was something else. That is the bar, right? Can I jump it? I did the slowest Francis. What the fuck is going on with my steering? Couldn't turn. Okay, I'm gonna try to go like. Okay, I cannot go because there's an invisible wall there. Like, I swear I was right next to the precision riding. Like, not that much time ago. Again. This ain't a trail or anything. Like, this is just me going down the mountain in a fairly dangerous way. Why is there an arch over here? Can I know it? Okay, maybe it's because of the border cross? The border cross goes over there? Okay, 38 gates. I think I can do that. I'm getting better at the game, to be honest. It's kinda weird. Whoa! Okay, this is a fairly suicide kind of run. Like, yeah. Not that many turns. And it's not bad, but yeah, it makes it dangerous because it's fairly fucking quick. I jump over a house. That's something. Oh god. Ugh. Oh god. What is the I think I missed that one. I don't know. We'll see what they say. 36, yeah, fucking missed a fucking gate because of that chicane. I don't know, it was nice. It's crazy as fuck because, you know, lots of speed and yeah. At first there's a fucking wall, which is not cool, if you ask me. But after that it gets fairly easier. Then I made a mistake, which was something very fucking silly to make. There's this, you know, this forest, but yeah, this is fairly easy. Oh fuck! Jumping over the house. The jump over the house or hut or whatever you want to call it. It's fairly impressive if you ask me. That was much better run. Yeah, they want to like grind or something. Come on, get some speed, goddammit. 38, that was perfect. On the second run. Okay, so I've done that. I guess I'd have to do like, I guess I should go from left to right or something, I don't know. No, I'm gonna go for left to right. Please, where's the fucking, yeah, the chair. And what was the name? I think I have to do first freestyle and then air tricking. Yeah, freestyle one and then air tricking. Come on, run, motherfucker, run! Run, bitch! Run! Oh god, might get killed. Only might. I should, like, you know, spend some time trying to learn the fucking tricks, because, yeah, I don't know them.
Oh, that's a method. Basically the coolest looking, you know, trick on all snowboarding.
Okay, I think it was like 5500 or something.
I didn't look.
Damn it! Oh, it counted! I don't know where the fuck am I going.
I don't know it.
Fuck! That was a very cool trip. My tricks are getting much bigger. Now I'm trying. I'm starting to dominate. Okay. Oh, those kind of be that kind of be like used for games. Okay. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? The direction was all kinds of fucked up. Did you see that? I was pushing the opposite way. Also, yeah, I don't know where my speed has gone. Damn it. Damn it, I tried to do a rodeo 540 or something like that. I think I can do the triple medal. I'm gonna try to do the triple medal, I don't know. Give me a couple of tries. I mean, I'm not gonna spend here forever. I think I can do it. Damn it, I shouldn't have gone for the double. If I can get like some big ass jam,
fuck, that was my opportunity. I think that was my chance right there.
Damn, what the fuck is going on? Now I cannot do them. The choke is real. Spaghetti. Damn it! I wanted to, I mean, I had to do the double. Either that or die. I can do it. I can do it. Like, I can actually do it. I can feel it. But god damn it, I suck. Let's try this fucking boot.
Okay, that wasn't good. Damn it. I cannot do double backflips, that's for sure. I still try to do them. Why am I in the middle of the fucking woods? That was awful. What the fuck is going on? That looked bad, but yeah, it was fairly stylish. Kinda like it. Can I do the fucking mute method again? Oh, fuck! Okay, somehow I didn't crash there. I don't know, sometimes I cannot do it. Oh my god! Sometimes I nail them, sometimes I cannot fucking do it. Like that! Can it all be like that? That would have been a huge trick, by the way. That landing. If I land that, like, that's a double rodeo 720 maybe? Too many buttons. Trying to do too many things at once. Or 360. That's cool. Damn it! Couldn't stop the fucking spin early enough. Then over here with no fucking spin. Come on. Supposed to do like bigger jump than this, am I right? Holy fuck, I cannot do it. I'm gonna try a different route for this last minute. Come on.
Is this like a border cross or or is this more like a slog style? Oh, there you are. This looks maybe more, something more like forgiving. It's good enough for me. I can do jibbies. Maybe try, wanted to do a, like a stylish revert or something like that. Fuck. Stop falling on your fucking head. God. I can do it. God damn it. I refuse to lose. I refuse. Although I think I've already lost, but yeah, I refuse. Right now it's better good to wait, yeah. Damn it, me. Okay, so there's the air tricking thing. Let's go to the air tricking thing. Run, bitch, run! Oh, this is to the left. Wow, that's a huge jump. Oh, so this is to the left. I've missed it by a match. Oh, goddammit, if I knew it. If I had known it. By the way, between the episodes 2 and 3, I went to Park City and got everything on at least 2 medals. Because, you know, I can. Let's see how can I do it. Okay, that wasn't cool. Seriously? Two falls out of two jumps. Please, game. Oh, come on. If only I had landed that. I've only done 600 points. Let's forget about that. About that. Because that was really bad. That fucking suck. That's a bit more like it. I think I could have done it, but yeah, I quit it halfway through. Damn it! Come on. Happened. It should have been much cooler, like, you know, a lot more points for that. But yeah, this fucking game. To be honest, I still don't understand how the fuck the scoring works. Like, I don't know if it even works. I'm gonna change for. By the way, I'm gonna change for the park. Okay, I'm supposed to do it with the right stick. Didn't know that. Okay, I already have that. Oh no, this is usually better, like, you know, because park. And it's not about the snow, which I thought it was. But no, it's only about like, yeah, this board is better for tricks. Fuck me! Me! Trick though. Also, especially the double backflip. The double backflip was fucking amazing. That's another thing done. Oh, and I can do the jibbing. The jibbing competition over there. Whee. Hello. Let me enter. Ah, oh, fuck. Oh, this is the almost final competition. Oh, then it's not the border cross? Oh, sorry, the border cross might be the special one. Huh. Okay. Have I done everything over here? Like, everything I can do? I've done this. This page is done, basically. Okay, about this page. I haven't done this one. Okay, this is a freestyle number 2 and it's a double, you know, a very hard one. Or at least they say it's very hard. Is it this one? To be honest, I don't know what it is. Okay, I guess I have to go straight. Okay, I can see it. Whoa, that was close. Seven, 7,700 points, that's a lot of points. And where can I find them? Because right now, to be honest, this doesn't look like cool. Oh, there they are. I was like, where are the rounds? Yeah, I think I can do it. I mean, it's 2 minutes. Damn it! That would have been a lot of points, especially with the Ray landing. Okay, didn't count as a fail, but yeah, it was still a fail. Oh yeah, it was a cool one. Damn it! Just trying to keep this trick score alive. I've done this object way too many times. Okay. Where's the speed gun? Where's the speed gun? I think I hit a chair, but yeah, didn't count it. Okay, I started very happily and I'm getting depressed after a new bunch of tricks. That was bad. That was actually bad. I don't know what the fuck I was trying to do there, but it didn't work. Fuck me! Oh, come on! Seriously, these jumps are fairly fucking big. I tried. I didn't come close, sorry. But yeah, I tried. Damn it me. Alright, I guess I have to go to the right. Do like some small tricks over here.
Yay!
The fact that that Rodeo 360 almost worked, that was amazing. Going for that jump. Ah, can I? I want to do doubles, but I cannot do them. Oh my god. And then I get confused with the fucking buttons. That doesn't help. That was a very good 540. The fact that I didn't crash there was amazing. Whoa, that was a 540, very big one. Okay. Invisible objects, I guess? Yeah, that looks like a fucking invisible wall. Oh, come on! That was a double. I didn't make it because I wasn't courageous enough. Damn it! That was almost good. I love that you can fall and still keep on the rail. That's amazing. That's like, what the fuck were they thinking? Okay, so I've done this one on the right. I haven't done this one. I can make both the death rays and the. And I think, was it freestyle? No, it's airtime. At least I'm gonna go for airtime. There should be a way to pump in this game. Like, it would be fairly nice. Okay. 23 seconds, or at least 19. I guess it's gonna be closer to 19, but yeah. Well, now that I have the fucking park board, like, this shouldn't be as hard. I feel like this mountain is a bit too easy. I'm already at 19. I'm not that fucking good. Yeah, I don't think I can get 28, but yeah. That was very easy for me. Okay, time for the death race. Oh, it's fairly nice that I can do shit on the first try, like, yeah. Oh, come on. If I miss the start. Alright. Here you are. Change the board. This one. 221 is my objective. I guess I can do it. 221. Where are the fucking gates? Like, that's the most important part. Oh, come on! Gotta hate the fucking things.
Oh, fuck. Come on. Fuck off. Fuck off. It looks like when I'm jumping, they don't reach me. Fucking balls don't reach me. Oh, fuck off. Motherfucker! I'm already bailing, I cannot fucking do it. Oh god, I shouldn't have done this. It was a big mistake. Oh my god, why? Pieces of shit. Stop. Oh god, this is so annoying. Oh, come on. This game mode is annoying as fuck. My goodness gracious, what? Bunch of assholes. Yeah, it looks like when I'm jumping, they don't reach me. Unless I'm gonna have to wait. Yeah. It actually looks like that. And I'm gonna win this, holy fuck, by a mile and a half! I didn't expect to win by so much. Like, yeah. 18 seconds to spare. That's amazing! Okay, so next up. That is, I have to do the ground tricking and the bigger, which are basically next to each other. Can I do something else that is closer to, like, the jumping competition is locked. I guess I have to go to this and then go down to either ground trigger or to the, fuck. Or to the bigger. Bigger! Not to be confused with nigger! I'm funny, come on, I'm funny. Go. Go, 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 go. Oh, by the way, when you push R2 for jumping, the guy goes from walking to, like, yeah, trying to snowboard. Oh god, that was something big. Huh, I'm just jumping around. Jump around. Wee. How the fuck did an eye crash? Ground rigging, and I guess I have to change the ball because, yeah, I don't think this one is very good for, like, jibbing and all that. $1,400. I mean, it's not too bad. Can you please? Okay, it's very annoying to have all these people here. Come on! Cannot even connect the fucking rail! I don't want to comment on that. Fuck that. Yeah, I couldn't. I just couldn't. So yeah, people are annoying. People are. Oh yeah, okay, nice. Very nice. Very nice, have some fries.
there's nothing else.
That was fucking awful, but yeah. What else? Okay, dying. Oh no, I'm gonna finish this fairly quickly. There goes my death. Into a rail. I hate the bigger things because I'm usually fairly bad at them. By the way, I somehow got the quadruple medal on the Park City bigger. On like the second try with the parkboard. I don't even know. Like, yeah. Don't ask me how I did it because I don't know how I did it. I think I can see the competition start area. Although it's not as big as usual. Like this looks a fairly line competition area. A 1,000 points. Sorry. I pushed a circle and I didn't even notice. Oh, it's sponsored by Spy. The goggles. Not the actual, you know, job.
What do you think about this rider, bud? Bud! Jesus.
Oh yeah, you have to land. The fucking tricks.
Someone maybe.
It's fairly annoying because, you know, it's so short, like, yeah, you either make it or break it. I want to do a fucking double. If I don't do a double, I'm not getting the 1,000 plus points they want me to do. Yeah, that's fucking lame.
That's it. It's all over.
It's lame. Let me try again. I was a 540, goddammit, I mean, I can do that anywhere, basically. Ah, so close! Less than 1,000 points.
We have a new winner.
Let me try again because yeah, I can do it. I've done it.
We could be watching history in the making right now.
Nope. But the thing about like, you know, making a river there, like trying to enter in switch, I think it's cool.
Let's see what
this young rider can do. 500 points? It's a Rodeo 720, motherfuckers! Damn it. Yeah, I don't know why I did that.
And it's a first place finish for this young border.
Let's just ignore it. I'm sure I can do like a 1,000 point streak on my own. Okay, it's not here. The competition is slow. There goes my bet. Sometimes I lose like all kinds of control. Like it no longer responds. Which makes it fairly annoying. I've never done a half pipe competition as far as I know. What can I do? $1,700 points. At least. I don't like how the controls work. Fuck me. Like, yep, it hits the fucking ground. God damn it! Couldn't do shit!
Talk to John? I didn't miss anything, did I?
That was the worst shit ever.
Not really.
What the fuck is that? Oh my god, this is so annoying!
That is not gonna impress the judges.
Looking good, and we're down.
Okay.
Let me. Can we stop, please? I don't know, the physics are so fucked up.
What the fuck? I don't know.
I am impressed, not totally impressed.
I don't know how the fuck they could release a game like this. I don't know. Like, either they know something I don't.
I don't get it.
I mean, I cannot control it. I'm doing something with my fingers, but it doesn't respond. And when it responds, it usually goes the wrong way around. It's easily the most fucked up controls I've ever seen in my life. And holy fuck, I've seen some fucked up games before. Oh my god, this is the worst. This is unplayable. How the fuck am I supposed to do this?
Oh, that's gonna leave a mark.
Better than a stick in the eye.
That's kind of lame.
I don't know. Like, I don't get it. I don't fucking get it. The camera is so fucked up, I cannot conceive how the fuck am I supposed to control this. That's why I get so different scores, because yeah, I never know.
What? Okay, somehow, yeah. Okay, because I wasn't moving. My goodness! Okay, somehow I did it. Somehow. I'm gonna change the board. Because maybe I'm not supposed to use this kind of board. And that's the it's the supposedly perfect one for, yeah, for this, but I don't know. Oh, by the way, I can choose like a much better board now. I can choose like, I can buy like an 11,000 board kind of board. I guess I'm gonna go for... Oh, okay, I can change it. Oh, that's nice. It's one of the very few boards with variations. Oh, this is one of the games boards. These look like shit. Well, maybe I should be like... I'll try it again. I mean, I'm just trying to like understand the fucking competition. Thorsten? Hortmo is playing? That was not something I did. I don't really understand, but yeah, it was better. I'm making bigger tricks also. That also helps. Okay, shit I've done. I've done freestyle 2, I've done airtime, I've done ground tricking 2, I've done death race, I've done bigger, I've done air tricking 2, I've done freestyle. Haven't done the Jeep Fest because I guess I need more things. I guess I have to do collect. Yeah, collect is basically the only thing left. God damn it. This is a fairly small mounting. Like, you know, there's a whole page missing, to be honest. Trying to show where the fuck this thing is. Is it like under? Okay, it's over there. Collect the challenge? That's racist as fuck if you ask me. Okay, the fucking guitars. Okay, let's see how where they are. Okay, they are over here. Looks like not too hard. Looks like, maybe it is. Doesn't look too hard. The problem is the fucking slider. Well, that's not a slide, that's one of those conveyor belts that certain ski resorts use to like for the kids. It's usually for the kids. The only time I went to a ski resort, there was something like that. It was for the kids, for the ACS for the Acer skill. I mean, it's a nice thing because, you know, it's like you can leave our kid alone there and he won't kill himself. Fuck! I'm paranoid whether there's something up there or not. Fuck! Come on, you gotta be kidding me. This was worse than before. Much worse. And it's a fairly tough one, like, there's a couple of very critical points, and yeah, that makes it very hard. Like, for example, that one. The starting chicane, that's hard. Can I go out of bounds? I think I can go out of bounds. I said go out of bounds, you piece of shit. That's perfectly fine, that position, that driving position is perfectly normal. Everybody can do that on a snowboard. In fucking deep. Okay, that was so bad, it was good. Like, you know, if I had done it correctly, like, I would have possibly, you know, overshot the next guitar. Ah, this is basically precision riding, but, you know, with guitars. Fuck me! Miss one. And can I jump on the rail? On the rail, on the rail, on the rail, on the rail, on the rail. On the rail. Come on, only one left! Ah, fuck! I'm gonna leave it like that. Okay, so next up it's gonna be the jibbing contest. I guess I'm gonna have to go all the way over here. And I hope I can get like 11,000 credits fairly soon because, you know, I want to buy me another board. Come on, time to snowboard. Wow! That was the craziest jump ever. I don't even know how the fuck I found it. That was crazy as fuck. Wait, am I going the right direction? I think I'm going the right direction. Yeah, because I mean it's fairly next to, yeah, it's next to the chair. Wait. It looks to be like over there on the left. Yeah, okay, I can see the entrance. Yeah, another huge jump, by the way. What? Huh. So, I can do the border cross or something? Oh no, there's something else. Air tricking 1. Where the fuck it is? Huh. Never knew.
First all two, ground tricking two, death race, bigger, air tricking two.
Oh, it's over here. Oh, it's this one. Never knew it. So, yeah, I have to go like to the right. There goes my death.
It's on here on the right.
Never knew it. Can I push this guy to the ground? Damn it. Come on. Come on.
Okay, I have to go to the right.
Yeah, I was pushing forward and I shouldn't have been pushing forward. Okay, so it's over here. This is fairly easy, I think.
Oh, it's all air tricking, so yeah, I cannot do whales.
Fucking retarded. Can you be not fucking retarded? Please don't be a piece of shit.
That was bad.
Damn it! That was the fucking double medal.
It was already.
Nice.
Okay, now I can do the fucking jeep. Go to the jeep fest. Ito Ryu. Something racist, I guess.
Showcase your given talents, rails and boxes are the only way to score here. Yeah, I mean, I'm usually fairly good at giving. Okay, let's see the presentation for the first time. Hopefully it's gonna be the first try only, because it's giving.
Welcome to the land of the rising sun, where some of the rising stars of snowboarding will square off in the Japan Ultimate Competition. I'm Ken Vellante, and with me is former pro snowboarder Bud Ferguson. But I'm guessing you've done a few rails in your time.
Oh, no, I mean, that's not really my thing, but you know...
Oh, right. You mean like the Jib Fest? Yes, that's right, bud. Today's ultimate competition is a Jib Fest.
Okay, I'm with you, Ken. Yep, they're going to be riding the rails today.
Competitors will earn scores...
I think I missed a dirty joke there. Like, or maybe dirty, or drugs, or something like that.
Okay, let's get our jib on.
Okay,
let's see. Is a familiar face. Let's see what happens.
Let's see what the fuck can I do.
What was that? Got some good moves here.
Fuck!
No first place this round.
Fuck off.
Oh yeah, it's a fucking wall. Please, please. Why am I so good at this?
I didn't believe in angels until just now.
Like, I think I got the triple medal, maybe. Maybe a triple medal.
And we have a winner.
Close to a triple medal.
I have to wonder,
I understand. And I want to go to the border cross part because, yeah, I just want to explore it. This is going to be the last thing before we move on to something else. Inventory, ports, I guess this one is closer to this part. No, this is the basic one. Mine is this one, the nitro. I like how easy it is to change the boards. That's nice from them. I want to see how because it's supposed to be like some kind of legendaries thing. So yeah, I want to see it. Okay, I'm going the right way. Going the right way. So yeah, it's basically this one, and then it's border cross. I think I can do it. Like, yeah, this is the triple slam. I need the chance coins. Okay, let's see how this border cross works. Okay, that's a big one. Oh, it's split jumps. Okay, that's nice, I guess. Lots of speed, then jump, then tunnel turn again. Fuck me. It's fairly simple, actually. That's maybe a jump that they don't tell you to do, but it's a fairly good jump to do, anyways. That's ice for a while there. Ice is gonna be very important, I see, on the lower half of the courts. I'm saying lower half, and yeah, I don't even know how long this shit is. There's a few gap jumps. Ice is gonna be needed for, like, all the speed. This is a fairly long course, I think. Kinda feels long. Like, seriously, this is long. Oh god, this is awful. Okay, so I guess the good line on the last jump is the left one. Yeah, nice. Oh, there's another trick. Another ground trick, I don't know. You can slide on the edge of stuff. Kinda hard though. And it's a bit like the surf trick, I guess. Yeah, it's definitely like the surf trick. Then you go to the main part of the resort, and then you go to like this. I like how I am getting, like, you know, the hang of rodeos. Looks like it's different to go like, yeah, because this, oh no. Mute is, okay, mute is this one, method is that one, stalefish, seatbelt. Okay, when you tweak the double tail, you don't tweak it like normal, you do the double, yeah. Looks like that.
And then when you do the nose, I guess you do the... No, it's just a tweet. And then you do this one. The mute is just a tweet. The Canadian bacon is basically a melon with a... No, sorry, a melon or a method. Let me check it out. And then this one, and this. And it's fairly hard for me because, yeah, it looks like there's a lot of tricks in between directions. And I don't really know how to do them. Which makes it everything very complicated to me. Wow, that Core 360 will look awesome. I couldn't see where I was going. Yeah, the camera went like, fuck you. Fuck this is. So far my favorite mountain is possibly Europe. This one is a bit too easy. Like, it's not too hard, like the challenges weren't that hard. So yeah, see you next time for my first visit to Alaska. And I guess then the game is gonna change because yeah, I've seen like this whole Shunk quest, like the collectibles. They're going to appear new ones after I finish each of them. Like you can see, for example, here Alaska, Japan, Europe. And I guess, yeah, once I get all, for example, all 12 euros, then I'm gonna get something else. And yeah, it's gonna be like that for a while. I don't really know how this game works, so yeah. I don't know, as long as I'm entertained, I guess I'm gonna keep playing, I guess. So, see you next time. Bye-bye!